I want to show y'all an example of how colors affect walls.
As you can see here, we've got white on the trim and white on the walls. This darker color here will hide over white very easily, almost even with a dry brush. Yet when you have white that you're covering over dark colors, you might be able to see that. It's gonna take multiple coats to cover.
So you can always choose the right colors that make your job easier to do. Hit that like button and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Choo!